Another assessment of hyperalgesia is the assessment of allodynia. Allodynia is defined as a pain with a non-noxious stimulus. One way to assess this is a dynamic mechanical stimulus. And so brushing the skin is one way of applying this. And so typically the brush is applied and the patient is asked simply if it's painful or not. And if it is, the patient will commonly say that their skin feels like sunburn. And again, that's a sign of allodynia.